Hey guys, Allie's RNY Odyssey here. So I'm just sharing a moment with you. There's somebody right there, and hopefully they don't think I'm crazy by like talking into my phone. But anyway, it is Monday evening. It's coming up on 9. I'm on my way home from the studio, and I decided to make a grocery store run. So why am I sharing this? I literally have not been in a grocery store for more than 3 years. Literally just couldn't do it. I hurt my back the summer of 2014 on a cruise, and that was like the beginning of the end for me, and I became very sedentary, and the thought of going into a grocery store to go grocery shopping was impossible. So I pretty much just did Peapod and delivery and left it at that. But I am at Weiss, and I'm gonna go in and pick up a few things, so let's hope it goes well. I think I'm at the point where I can do that now. I've lost a lot of weight. I've, you know, close to 170 pounds almost. We're at like, we got 3 more pounds to go before we hit that, but let's see how it goes. I'll bring you with me once I get in there. In the grocery store. This is like a milestone for me. Yay! So colorful. Got all the veggies over here. People probably think I'm weird that I'm talking. Oh, we got bananas over here. I'm gonna get some bananas. I'm gonna get myself, should I get myself some flowers? Maybe. I don't know. Do I deserve flowers? Oh, look. Here are these. I think I'm gonna get some of these for $7. These are pretty. Fall colors. They're pretty. Okay. Taking you with me. Chocolate covered almonds, just say no. What else? I need to get meat.
Meat.
In the store, shopping in the store. I think I'm doing pretty good. I am not even out of breath. I have some low carb. Some low carb cookies. I don't see them. Oh well. I'm going to go into the meat department to see what they have. Cute butcher ahead. Okay, so I got my chicken and I got some sausages. And I got some hamburger, and I'm still doing good. Hanging in there. Not as bad as I thought it would be. My legs are getting kind of tired though. I'm starting to wear out a little bit. Whew. I'm gonna finish up and check out and check back in with you guys at the car. Done with my grocery shopping, and I'm not gonna lie, I broke a little bit of a sweat. I only got like 12 things, but I kind of walked the perimeter of the store. Baby steps, you know. I don't know if I'd be up for shopping for the whole family for a week, because I was getting tired. However, I was out a lot today. I went to the studio today, but that wouldn't have been doable for me. I'm so thankful for my surgery, but it's like I told you guys before, like I was one heartbeat away from being completely bedridden. Just walking to the bathroom was a chore. So that's a long way. That's a long way to come in 8 months. And in all reality, like, I was still having a lot of trouble even as recent as like 4 months ago. So just the fact that I'm able to do that is good. People are just looking at me, sorry. I don't normally videotape in like public spaces. But anyway, just wanted to share that little trip with you. I just got some strawberries and some pineapple and some bananas and some flowers for myself. And then I got some sausages. I really like the alfresco chicken Italian sausages. They're, you know, much healthier for you than regular Italian sausage, but they're really good. I got some chicken thighs. I like the thighs because they go down easier. They have a higher fat content, so they don't get so dry. So I've pretty much switched to thighs for chicken, except for on occasion. Sometimes I can handle white meat, sometimes I can't. And sorry. what else did I get? Oh, I got like these mozzarella sticks wrapped in pepperoni. I thought those would be a good snack. I think for four of them, it was 17 grams of protein. I'll probably only be able to eat two, but that's still like a good little mini meal. And I think that's all I got. Yeah, so it was 12 items exactly. Went through the express lane. Towards the end, I was getting tired, but you know what? I bet next time it'll be easier. So I took the first step towards being a little more active and getting off my ass. So I'm proud of me for now, but I will record more tomorrow and probably make this all into one big video, or I don't know, maybe I'll just post this one. We'll see. But you guys have a great night, and please like and subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.